what's good YouTube, it's your boy Manigan coming in with another unique reaction. Glad for you guys to be joining me, of course, and thank you for all the new subscribers. I don't know why people have been subscribing and I've not been uploading. Do want to apologize for the absence. I've been having several technical issues with equipment and whatnot, so I should just take a break and just take a cool off. But nonetheless, we are back and we're doing it and we're trying to stay consistent again. Eshake Terminator, this one goes by. You guys already know I am a fan of the brother, so there's not much to say. I think I've been saying it wrong, you know. I keep on hearing people say Eshake. I hear other people say Eshake, but I feel like it's Eshake. I feel like it is Eshake. We're going to land with Eshake and stick with that. But nonetheless, this year's standout performance or standout superstar or breakthrough superstar, Eshake himself, doing bits as always. I'm not going to lie, I've heard this song by now. It's kind of hard not to. So this on one side is just a nice reaction to the video itself. Let's get it. Man said, I want light my, where's my lighter, aya. If you know, you know, you know, you know. Light it up, bro, light it up, light it up, light it up. I do like the outfit change in the scene though. I must say something. I don't know who the videographer was for this one. Is it TJ? Is it TJ Omari for this one? I like that transition there that he got us. I like that transition between three different outfits, the native one, the normal one, and obviously the stylish one. But yeah, it's good cinematography or videography, whatever you want to call it, by TJ Omari himself, of course. Let's get it. I'm all there for it. She's dank, by the way. Her body is mad. I don't know if they used her in this video because in that one lyric, your body amazing, because that one there, her body is different. One thing I did want to add to this, I would have appreciated some subtitles on this. I do feel like this song especially is predominantly in his mother tongue, so obviously people like us that we're not native speaking and we are fans, it kind of just leaves us in the sideline. We're just watching and just taking everything in visually. So yeah, on that front, I would have loved to have a bit of lyrics. Hey, nah, she's beautiful, man. We have to say sign, bro. We have to say sign. She's dank. Just beauty all over. It's beautiful, man. I do like it when songs give us a bit of the instrumental just to enjoy it, just to allow us just to take everything in. I did like that. Hey, what's the brother saying, man? Because you day amazing. Your body amazing. Her body is truly amazing, bro. Hey, the way they cut that was mad. And this song is doing numbers, by the way. I'm already seeing on 3 mil, and it's been like 3 days or so, isn't it? Nonetheless, Ashake doing his thing is always serving us with that crowd vocals and that food. Is it Fuji or Fuji? And that new Afro sound predominantly coming through with it. I am all there for it, I can't lie. But nonetheless, I'm hoping you guys enjoyed that. If you did, please do leave a like down below, share the video, and subscribe on your way out. And do leave me any other recommendations. You know the deal, into any other similar music videos. Other than that, I would like to keep that one short and sweet. Until next time, thank you, Joe.